Well, hello and welcome back to me playing BioShock Remastered. So this thing cannot be destroyed. Gotta look somewhere on the. Oh yeah, about this place, I forgot. Oh yeah, yeah, I look somewhere on like Google that you can destroy the vending machine.
Oh, yeah, I love this. Just adore it.
Sneak attack. That is not a sneak attack. How about that? Hey, I'll play it out. Oh shit. What the? Pet quest. Thank you. I need to snap the picture of the what we call it? The splicer, the invisible splicer. How about that? Where is the fucking thing? Big daddy, little sister. Oh, there it is. Houdini. It's called Houdini. I didn't know their names. Let's do this. Oh my God. Shoot a bastard, man. Shoot a bastard. Bro, bro. Shotgun. Oh, mother. Never any buckshot, no? No? Okay. This way, my friend. Nope, this way, my friend. Nah, nah, nah. Yeah. This part, man, it feels like we're doing something humanity. We're doing something good. We're doing something great.
Thank you.
Shut the fuck up. Get lost. Okay, dead splicer. 49 seconds. Okay then, corpse. Oh yeah, this machine is broken yet. Yeah? Thank you, broken machine, you give me bullets. Empty hypo. So where to now? This way? Okay, I need to go as fast as I can. Because this place is greenish.
No, nope. How dare you touch me?
Oh, mother. Fuck. You're a strong foam woman. Have I been here before? I think I have. Oh yeah, I have.
Who is that?
Brian's got us a onward 10 of you.
Man, it's okay when we're hacking. We're practically super. We're okay. We're fine. No. It's this one. This one. And I need to get this one. Open up this. Okay. Pop. Get this one. And then yes. Thank you. Shoot him. Protect me. I'll go full on ammo. Protect me, machine. Open upgrade. Shotgun rate, grenade launcher, machine gun damage increase. I like this one. Holy shit, what's burning? Vending machine. My god. Okay. Thank you. Well, I hacked the machine. It's so fast. It went so fast. And now it costs $15. Come on. Chlorophyll found. Also, we need to find chlorophyll. Oh yeah, we need to go for the hunt. Sorry. How about his auto hack? Now he gave me these things. The first aid kit. Thank you for the... What the hell? Thank you for the... For the stuff. Farmers market. It feels more like a first-person shooter action game. It doesn't feel really much like an RPG game. Oh my god! Oh. Okay, now I know who. Come on, again. That's it. Where is he? Okay, there he is. Son of a... No. Uh, Okay. They need this, and a lot of this, Nope. They need this, and a lot of. Okay. Some setup. Pretty nice. Thank you, robot. Now, you're mine. Another one, last one, come on. No. Okay, done. Oh my. Okay, oh, shit. My God, it destroyed my robot. The most relaxing part of the story, man, of the game. I like the item.
Thank you.
Hey. It's okay, it's alright. I'm just doing my fucking job. Okay, this is really hard. Pistol rounds, I'm a pistol rounds, buck. Which is what, where is the, actually I need the rifle round, but it's okay though.
I've come to accept the very low standard of life, but even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic prodigy down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confronted him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry, that the water, she is distilled. Worse, I put it straight from the ocean.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. Oh, I'm a type of guy. Oh, shoot. Come on. Not the one. Oh, I'm a type of guy. Right. Okay. And I'm drunk. What the fuck?
Come on.
Man, I wasted a lot of bullets on you guys. You guys are tough. Uninvent. You invent. Nah. I don't need anything. Thank you. This game is very claustrophobic. This game makes me feel very claustrophobic, man. It's giving me all these heebie-jeebies. That is not... That is Big Daddy, but... around. That is Big Daddy, but where is he? But where is the what is his name? Little sisters. Somebody's knocking on my door? Or somebody knocking in this game's door? No! Okay, now I'm very old, low on supplies. Still don't have some pieces. I'm very low on supplies, man. I need some bullets. But I don't want to play for the bullets. You don't play for bullets. Unless you're playing... Shit. Unless you're playing Metro Last Light. And you're dead. I really need some supplies, dude. Some bullets. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm at T4. I really need some bullets. Gotta pay for the bullets. Shit. I don't know how. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna use the wrench from now on. Because I really need the bullets. Okay. Engineering talent slot. Thank you for that. another engineering tonic slot, physical tonic slot, combat tonic slot. Machine Buster. Increase damage you deal to okay, speedy hack. Shot then alarms. Reduces duration of camera alarms. This is nice. This I need this one. Thank you, little sisters. I like that one. You gave me the thing that I need, but I need bullets. Shit, shit. Get out, get out. Oh, you wanna be burned, eh? No, no. Oh, holy damn. Okay. Oh, the beast is coming out. The beast is coming out. Yeah, I fight you properly, bitch. Oh, okay. Come on! What the fuck? Thank you for this. Yes, I need this one. My goodness. Stop, stop. And I snipped the picture. The bee is coming out. The bee is coming out. The bee is coming out. Oh my god.
Head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
So I need to go back to the place. There's Big Daddy over there, but I can't find the little sisters.
I heard that! Mm-hmm. Thus, save my life! Not yours! You think I can't?
Hey, thank you for one bullet. I Ah, you better miss. Lazarus back to. Okay then.
From the sounds of that you and bit, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Well, it is dead in the default. Default stand. I tried to change, but nothing happened. Is this called dead body abuse? Is there any code for dead body abuse? Is it this one? Now return to Arcadia. Okay, where is it? Is it this way? It is this way.
Don't fight the inevitable.
Man, that the alarm is fucking tedious. A lot of bullet here, man. Okay, there's only Big Daddy, but okay, there's Big Daddy, but there is no little sisters. I wanna kill Big Daddy with only little sisters. Okay, backwards. Okay, that's my me then. Thank you for that. Rolling hills. Oh, hey, it's this place. Hey. Why that is so much big there? Why there's so many Big Daddy here, eh? Without the little sisters, I need to find the little sisters. Somebody in the room. Thank you for that. So what now? Oh yeah, put it in the here. Holy shit. Where is it? Okay, it's here.
What are you waiting for, Boyle? Brian Glass are on their way. Get the lab entrance sealed.
Okay. Let's do this. All I need to do is kill this fucking bastard first. Oh my god! Okay, the big boss is the big daddy is dead, big boss, I'm sorry. You're not dead. Oh.
For Christ's sake, how long is that damn Vector gonna take to cook?
I don't know. Open the fucking damn door, man. So, be dead is dead. That is good. Holy shit. Come on. Kill him yet. Sorry ma'am. Thought you were a guy.
Oh darling, you're so good. How dare you touch me?
I didn't touch you yet. My god. Come on, let's do it. Shit. Burn lots of here. Yeah, eh? I should burn the last of you. Mike. God.
Help me find this
patient, girl. Man, that is a good realistic. Well, if I'm burned. fire on fire. I did it. What? What? No, no, no. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Oh. Yeah, I forgot about that. Now I got no ammo. Okay, listing development.
Well done, lad.
Holy shit.
Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the boxes here. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Okay, that is a sign for me to end my what we call end my chapter here today for another part. Thank you for watching me playing this game. And if you like this video, just hit the like button. If you like this game, just buy it. It's awesome. It's cheap. And thank you. And I'll be seeing you dudes in the next video, dudes. Peace out.